Hey everybody, it's I Want to Be Retro. Today we're going to take a look at installing MediaWiki, the wiki software powering Wikipedia, on Windows. To get started, download the latest release of xampp in zip format. Then download the latest release of MediaWiki from GitHub. As well as the vector skin or theme, which is what Wikipedia uses. Then download the Microsoft Visual C++ installer, as well as the Composer installer. With all the downloads completed, open your downloads directory and execute the Microsoft Visual C++ installer. Check the I Agree box, then click the Install button. Once the install completes, click the Close button. Right-click on the downloaded XAMPP zip archive and extract it here. Then right-click on the downloaded MediaWiki zip archive and extract it here. Rename the extracted folder to just Wiki, then right-click on it and cut it to your clipboard. Navigate into the extracted XAMPP folder, then htdocs, and paste the Wiki folder here. Navigate back to your downloads directory, then open the downloaded vector skin with 7-zip. Double-click into the vector tar file, then copy the vector folder and copy it into xampp, htdocs, wiki, skins. Now navigate back to the downloads directory and right-click on the xampp folder and cut it to your clipboard. Then navigate to C, Program Files, and paste the xampp folder here. Navigate into the xampp folder, then run setup xampp.bat. Once the script completes, press any key to close the command prompt. Navigate back to your downloads directory and execute the Composer setup. Select Install for All Users, then click Next. Then click the Browse button and browse the C, Program Files, xampp, php, and select php.exe. Check the box to add PHP to the system path, then click Next. Click Next on the proxy screen, then click Install. After the installation completes, click Next and then Finish. In File Explorer, navigate to the XAMPP folder, htdocs, and then Wiki. While holding Shift, right-click in the white space and select Open PowerShell window here. Run Composer I to download and install the required dependencies. Once the dependencies are installed, we can exit the PowerShell window. Back in File Explorer, navigate to xampp, php, and edit the php.ini file in a text editor. Search the file for intl, then uncomment the extension equals intl line by removing the semicolon. Save your changes and close the file. Back in File Explorer, navigate to the xampp, MySQL bin directory. Then while holding Shift, right-click in the white space and select Open PowerShell window here. Back in File Explorer, navigate back to the xampp directory and execute xampp-control.exe. Click the Start buttons across from MySQL and Apache to start those processes. Back in the PowerShell window, we'll connect to the MySQL database. Then using SQL commands, we'll create a MediaWiki database, as well as a MySQL service account with full permissions to the new database. We'll flush the MySQL privileges, then exit the MySQL connection and close out of PowerShell. Open a web browser and navigate to the DNS or IP address of the host, /wiki. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click the Setup the Wiki link. Select your languages, then click Continue. Click Continue on the Environment Checks page. Using the video description as a guide, complete the database configuration form, then click Continue. Click Continue on the next database settings page. Enter a name for this wiki. Then create an administrator account by entering a username, email address, and entering and confirming a password. Select the I'm bored already, just install the wiki option, then click the Continue button. Then click Continue to begin the installation, and continue again when the installation completes. You'll be prompted to save localsettings.php. Save the file in C, Program Files, xampp, htdocs, wiki. then click the Enter Your Wiki link. Welcome to MediaWiki, running on your Windows-based Apache web server.